This Shiba Inu, 4 years old, right? Not sterilized, huh? Has this itchiness around this area. Are you sure it's 3 months? Any discharge or not? Vaginal discharge?
Don't have it.
When was the last hit?
If I'm not wrong, it's April.
April, so now is what? Now it's May. How you know it's 3 months? Before that, she's further up?
About.
Any milk coming? There's some milk. The heat will be about 3 months, is it? At April, right? Do you see any milk online? Is there any milk?
No.
Don't have, huh? Appetite good?
Appetite good.
She keeps licking here. How about the ear, scratching the ear, so right?
Correct.
Let's put the ear head down first. Let me see the ear. Ears are all very black. Any discharge from ear?
Don't have.
But you apply some ear drops, right?
Yeah,
from
correct.
The pet shop, from the other ear. How long the ear problem?
Yeah, 3 months.
Also 3 months. Before that, this blackness, you know, do you see?
Before scales. That, not so.
And any other place? Paws? No. Paws not itchy. Check the inner sac. We check the inner sac for you. Is it chasing the tail? Does it bite the tail? Bite the backside?
Backside.
Rubbing the backside on the floor?
No.
Chasing the tail? Running down in circles?
Chasing the tail, yes.
Wait. Come here first. No, I come this way. Oh, you come. Pull the tail out. We check. Swollen, it's quite swollen.
You hold
the head first. We express the inner sac. Sometimes it's due to inner sac. There you see, black color. So this is very long, the inner sac infected. There are two inner glands there. Do you press or not? Or your groomer press, I see. It press the inner, below the inner. Your groomer does it for you?
Don't have.
Does she go to groomer? Does she go to groomer?
Yes.
She does, huh? So it's a lot. Quite long review. So this one must do monthly, you know. Are you sure she didn't bite the tail? She's very smelly.
I didn't see she bite the tail.
But some don't have. So is this could be due to inner sac infection. So she licked the vulva. Some dogs. They don't know where to itch, so they just lick everywhere. So after this, we see whether have or not, 1 month later. So we express the glands for you, the oil.
Okay.
So if recover, that means okay, you know.
Okay.
So that's the cause of. But normally they will bite, you know. Normally they will bite here. Doesn't bite here, man?
Don't have.
So?
She only keep licking.
You pull up again? She only lick below, She lick below only, One little girl, could be the inner sac secalitis. Okay. May 13, 2015.